Stoke City manager Mark Hughes remains keen to sign Tottenham centre-back Kevin Wimmer, Sky Sports News understands. West Brom boss Tony Pulis is set to decide in the next couple of days whether or not to press ahead with his own £15 million move for the Austria international, but they would face competition from the Potters. The Baggies hierarchy have sanctioned the move should Pulis decide to use a big chunk of his transfer fund on Wimmer, who has been told he can leave Spurs following their £38.4 million club record deal to sign Ajax centre-half Davinson Sanchez. Wimmer, 24, has become unsettled at Tottenham after two seasons of irregular playing time, and has also been of interest to clubs back in Germany, where he played for FC Köln before his move to White Hart Lane. A new, young centre-half has been at the top of Pulis' list of targets for some time. He tried to sign England international Ben Gibson from Middlesbrough earlier in the window, and has also been interested in Barcelona's Thomas Vermeulen. Should West Brom land Wimmer, Sky Sports News understands the club will still fight to keep hold of Johnny Evans, who was the subject of a rejected £18 million bid from Manchester City last week. Pulis told Sky Sports News on Friday that it is crazy to think a club like Albion could turn down a bid if an enormous amount of money is put in front of you, but also pleaded for Evans to stay after his side won 1-0 over Burnley. Evans said earlier this summer he was not thinking of leaving the Hawthorns, but did express a desire to one day play abroad.